Ugh, I feel it going. Oh my goodness. Wow.
You did it.
My thumb's still not broken or what?
It's fine.
Hello everyone. Welcome back to Living Ang. In this video, I'm going to try out vlogging again. I'm terrible at speaking in front of the camera, but today I thought I'd put on my big girl panties and bring you guys along as I'm out and about and buying all the things. If you're new here, my name is Ang and I'm a stay-at-home mom to a 7-year-old named Logan. I make lifestyle videos which includes cleaning and cooking. I hope that you'll enjoy this vlog and give it a like and consider joining the family by subscribing to my channel. In the mornings, I usually switch it up between coffee and tea, but today I'm going with Tia Von or Earl Grey with a splash of coconut flavored creamer, and Logan is having peach tranquility with some honey. And as usual, I make my lemon water as well. Did you guys see how big my eyes got when I saw the fruit flies? They were mating on top of my soap dispenser. Rude. Today is a lazy morning and I just wanted something quick and easy for breakfast, so cereal it is. Hey guys, so we just pulled into Walmart. I just need to run in and grab a few grocery items. I'm already getting anxiety and I'm not even in the store yet. Parking sucked. The first parking spot I wanted to pull in, but an old dude had his grocery cart in there while loading his car, so I couldn't pull in there. So I went around again, and then the other spot I was gonna pull in, a guy had his door wide open, so I couldn't pull in there either. So I said screw it, and I am now parked far away from everybody else. So here I am, kind of like in the middle of nowhere by myself. So I'm gonna go inside and hopefully it's not as bad, but if the parking sucked, then inside is probably gonna be a zoo. So wish me luck. Okay, so we finally made it back home. It wasn't bad at all inside of Walmart, surprisingly. But let me just do a quick grocery haul for you guys. I got 3 gallons of this spring water just to have on hand because we are coming into hurricane season right now. And then I got some ham hocks, some sausage. I'm going to be making kind of like a southern style themed meal tomorrow. I'm going to be making collard greens, shrimp and grits, and what was the third thing? Macaroni and cheese. So then I got a few cheeses, cream cheese, some lunch meat, butter, bacon, bananas in here. Let's see, we got some spicy tomato juice, body lotion. These are just some diced tomatoes. And then a few other things, macaroni, pasta, applesauce, brown sugar, more cheeses, and I have some collard greens. And let's see in the back, I think that's just bread. Yep, that's just bread there. So I thought I'd just do a quick call down here because by the time I bring these upstairs, I'm going to be drenched in sweat. So there is my grocery haul.
Every night I'm going on the grid, texting back, I want you, hit you up, I'm on the other side, I miss you, miss you. Take you off, I came here way too strong, cannot keep it low key. Got me drugged, your pheromones hit the roof, auto your taste. It's really a bad reception out there, where you heading? Why ain't gravity pulling you in closer to me? I've lost you, but I need you, and you're off my radar now. I've lost you, telling you that I need you, but you're off my radar now. Found myself in between the lines, underneath your bed sheets. It started fun, but now I'm in too deep into this flow. A zero sum game that I will lose. There's no zero.
Okay, so for lunch, we are having some chicken burrito bowls that I made last night in the Instant Pot, and I'm just gonna have some water with it, and Logan is just having spicy tomato juice. So that's just a quick lunch for us, just reheating up leftovers.
I'm gonna break this plastic part first, and maybe it'll be easier.
Break?
Yeah, to break this plastic part out first.
Oh.
I feel it going. Oh, oh my goodness. Wow.
You did it.
My thumb's still not broken or what?
It's fine. Does it hurt?
Okay, so that's Logan's drink. And then this is my drink. It's
a soda.
No, it's a soy milk. It's really good.
I thought it was soda.
Shake it up a little bit and then clean the top.
Okay, we are at Old Time Pottery. I'm just here to see if I can find some pots. I bought some plants at home that need to be repotted in a better looking container. So hopefully they have some here. It's just like an at home.
I've been past it. Every time you walk away from me, I want you. How could I want you more? Oh, when did I lose my perspective? Oh God, have I lost it? But my cravings for you so shameless. Can't get enough. I've lost you, but I need you, and you're off my radar now. I've lost you, telling you that I need you, but you're off my radar now. I'm like an outcast from pillar to post. There's no denial, I'm chasing ghosts. I'm like an outcast from pillar to post. Hitting you up, but I'm stuck on hold. Is it really a bad reception out there? Where are you heading? Why ain't gravity pulling you in closer to me? Yeah, I lost you, but I need you, and you're off my radar now. Off my radar now. I've lost you. I've lost you. I keep on looking for you. Thank you.
show you the cupcakes that we got from Cupcake Down South. It was buy five, get six free. And we're just celebrating our 6 months living here in South Carolina. For those of you who don't know, we moved here from Seattle, Washington earlier this year. And we've been living here for about 6 months now, so I thought I'd get some cupcakes to celebrate. So here are the cupcakes. I've had these before for my birthday and they're really good. I think one is like a chocolate ganache, one is like just a chocolate. This is a strawberry with some kind of cream cheese topping. There's a red velvet and a mocha velvet, and I think this is just called a black and white. Yeah, I'm not sure, but I am gonna go for the chocolate ganache one because chocolate is my favorite. Which one would you guys go for? Let me show you the pots that I got for my plants. These were $2.49 each, and they're just gonna go right in here. I don't think I'm gonna leave these plants on the stairway. They're just there temporarily until I figure out where to put them. Maybe like on a shelf or something somewhere. What they look like in their new home. And then over here I have my fiddle fig leaf tree.
Hi guys.
So I'm gonna put that in there while I'm gonna throw away the old pot. So that's gonna go in there and then into the stand right here. So I think that fits perfectly in there. And then saving the best for last, I have this ceramic pot. It was $19.99, and I'm gonna put my yucca plant. That's gonna go in there. I originally was gonna put it in there, but it's too top heavy, so every time the wind blew, it just like blew over the plant. So I think I'm just gonna put it in that pot. So just 1 second. Once I plant that in there, I think it's gonna look just fine. I think it's gonna be perfect. Let me show you guys quickly what we got at the dollar stores, mostly snack things. I was really blown away by the selection that they had. A lot of them you can just pack for your kids' lunches or just individual packs for snacks. So there's some 4-packs of Cheez-Its, Slim Jim, some pretzel rods. Those are actually for me because I like the rods. And we've got jalapeno cheddar pop chips, or popcorners, sorry. We got the cheddar flavor, and then there are some veggie chips, which I love, and then some Cheeto puffs that Logan already dug into, Terra chips, which are my other favorite, and then we got some individual serving pretzels there. I got some little snack Ziploc bags. And some regular size Ziploc bags, and that is it at the dollar store. I just want to show you guys Logan's little dragon bowl. He was born in the year of the dragon for the Chinese zodiac, and I thought that was super cute for him. For dinner, I'm heating up some pho from last night. Today was a busy day, so I'm loving how all my meals are just leftovers from the day before, and I don't have to worry about really cooking anything. After we had dinner, I just cleaned up the kitchen and did my usual daily cleaning routine. Please let me know if you enjoyed this vlog, and let me know if I should continue to make more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!